Right. Nice glitch. But I need to restart the game now. Nice one. Oh, it doesn't work anymore. An old PS1's PS2's, you could reset the game by holding in all the front buttons. So L1, R2 and all that, and press start and select, would reset it. Yeah. Well, thanks for that, Gabriel de Oliveira. So, I'll see you back in a minute, and I need to restart.